da-da-da. He sat at the organ and just...
These are two great friends of mine, tremendous musicians, some of the world's best, and glad to have them here today. So would you please welcome Jamila and Suleiman.
Thank you. and Space Coast Symphony for having us back. We've actually played in Vero before, and it's always really nice to be back, and I hope same faces. I don't know who else has seen us, so thank you for being here. It's very important to support classical music, but very important to support live music, because that's really where the sharing and of ideas and imagination and stories of life and this and that, especially from us to you, but also we can feel your spirit too, so it's a very synergistic thing. We began with Gershwin, some selections from his preludes. As you can tell, obviously Gershwin was very much influenced by jazz blues in the 1920s, and our next piece, which by the way, we're doing the whole Ravel switch up, we're switching the program, the Gaspar is going to be switched to the Ravel Sonata. In Ravel's Sonata, it's more apparent in the second movement, you'll hear his influence of blues and jazz. In the first movement, it's very much of this dream world. It's almost like a child traveling through this world unknown to them, hearing sounds, strange sounds, bells, which Ravel was very much influenced by the sound of bells. And Ravel was such a meticulous composer, craftsman. Whenever he takes you on this journey, it's always at a certain point in which he wants you to arrive, in which your eyes open and all of a sudden you realize that everything has been clarified up until that point, and which is a very magical thing for performance as well. The second movement is actually titled Blues, and Silliman will be our resident drunken soloist for that movement, as you will hear. The third movement is a rock out movement. Especially for Silliman, it is very virtuosic. It's as called a perpetuum mobile. Basically, it does not stop. So, hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cool.